upside down.
What's up guys and welcome to the video. So today I'm gonna be starting my 2-week mini cuts. I've been bulking for the past 5 weeks and I've gained a little bit too much fat, so that's why I want to get rid of it and then probably start lean bulking again without gaining too much fat. So in this video I want to show you what's actually achievable in only 2 weeks of cutting. So I'll be showing you my macros, my training and also my cardio. So for my diet I'm gonna have 5 pretty low carb days and then 2 days where I'm eating a little bit more carbs because I'm training legs on those days. So I'll be showing you my macros right here for the low days and then right here for the higher days. So I'm not going really low in carbs right away because my body will need to adapt to the lower carbs first, and then I might decrease them a little bit in the second week, but I'll have to check the mirror if I want to do it or not. If I keep losing body fat with this amount of carbs, then I'll just keep it for the 2 weeks. So for cardio, I'm always gonna do a fasted cardio. I'm gonna start with 30 minutes incline walking in the morning and then again 30 minutes in the evening, and I'll probably increase that by 5 minutes every 2 or 3 days. So at the end of the 2 weeks, I'll probably be doing 1 hour of incline walking in the morning and then 45 minutes or also an hour in the evening. My training routine is gonna stay pretty much the same, but I'll be adding 1 rest day to it. Right now I'm taking no rest days, so I'll add 1 on Saturday and I'm gonna put my routine on the screen here, and I think that's about it. Let's get into the results. So I think it's fair to say that I lost a pretty decent amount of body fat in these 2 weeks. I still carry a bit of fat right above my abs, but that's the place where most of my fat goes. It's different for everyone. For some it's their legs, for others their lower back or even their face, but it just takes a little bit longer to get lean. But a mini cut is a pretty effective way to get rid of some extra fat or water that you're carrying. And if you'd like me to give my best 5 tips on how to lose body fat quickly, then comment it down below and I will make a new video about it. And if you enjoyed this video, then make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and I will see you again in the next one.